Paracord Keychain, Monkey Fist, and King Cobra. So, boys and girls, if you wanna make this beautiful keychain, Monkey Fist and King Cobra join together for your keys and any other accessories, stay tuned. Tutorial is right in 3, 2, 1, go. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Alpha 1982 YouTube family. Today we're gonna make the paracord keychain called Monkey Fist. Here I have 1.5 meter in a metric measurements of this blue paracord 550, or 4.5 feet. One glass ball, and this primitive four sticks stick into this white paper and a box downside. Now, insert the ball into this four, between these four sticks, and then start doing the weaves. And we're gonna do it in the next way. Take the length which we'll use against later for the keychain, so it will be here. Now simply take the one small lock here like this. Sorry about the noise of the paper and the box. And now make one and three. So we'll do the three paracord rings for this one and pull it up like this. But pull it with the ball also. So we're gonna do the next. We're gonna insert here where we have three from this side to that side there. One, and then back here, two, and here. And now the final one, the third one, inside here. So here we have the three rounds. Now insert it here like this and then go under. So through here, this will be one, and if you can see here, it will go under. So the one, and then from the bottom, as you can see here, we'll go up. And this is the one. Now across. And finally the third one, but you can pull it off this jig, sorry, like so, and take it, as you can see here, put it through, down, until you make the third one, and that's it. So from the all sides you have the three cords. Now guys, when you finished the monkey fist, looking like this, you'll do the simple lock here, and it will be the basic cobra, like this. Now take some space, let's say to here, take the carabiner and put it through from the one and from the other side, like this. A little bit more, okay. Now make the cobra weaves. So here the monkey fist keychain. Now we're gonna take and make the double cobra or the king cobra. And so here we are, the King Cobra Monkey Fist keychain is done. I hope that you like it. If you do, please subscribe, give a thumb up, share with your friends and the family, and enjoy in the new paracord tutorials and products from the Alpha 1982 YouTube family. Now I'm just left to input this end of a cord through here, as you will see in a bit. So here we are, the finished product. Guys, one more time, if you enjoyed this, please subscribe, give a thumb up, share with your friends and family, and until the next time, stay safe, be well, wishing you just best, Dale signing out. Bye, see ya.